This is the craziest fishing lure in the world. Costing over $400 to make and being banned in almost every state in the US, this topwater lure is insane. And to the average person, this might just look like a chandelier, but I promise you, it is much more than that. So, do you think this lure is gonna catch a fish? Let's find out. Click below to watch the full video.